Hello everybody, my name is Bob, and we're playing From the Depths campaign. Now you may be asking yourself, self, why are we having another campaign video soon after the previous one? That's because when I feel like playing campaign, I play campaign, and when I play campaign, I record. Pretty much it. Basically our general plan is I'm going to get some submarines to go down here and wipe these guys out. Just cause they're there. And I'm going to bring the airship.
Listening.
Which is...
Listening.
Here somewhere. And pick it up and destroy some, and take over some white flayers territory. Okay, I don't know how much of what just happened you're going to see. What I did is I brought the Centurion down here and attacked this base, and I started getting some kind of altered reality bullshit. It was flying underneath the mountains and shit. So I was like, okay, I will load a save. I will put in manual controls in the Centurion, and we will stay out to sea and do it again. And the same thing happened again. I was clipping below the world. So, I'm gonna just leave that until such time as I can get like an orbital cram bomber and just blow the fuck out of it from space. Or I'll just bring in one of my Somali pirate ships and take it over manually off camera. What I'm gonna do right now is I'm going to move the Centurion over here and take out this base. Alright, I'm going to take out this base, but I may have to take out some white flayers to do it.
Moving out. Listening.
Okay. Oh, don't tell me there's more fucking land. Alright, we'll seem to be handling this land pretty well. And they are dead.
Listening. Moving out.
Okay, well, these guys have blockaded me. I'm going to go ahead and deal with them.
Listening.
I set the altitudes on the Centurion up. And AI dead. Here's making me waste resources.
Listening. Moving out.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and move these guys down here.
Moving out.
Okay, we got a world of pain down here somewhere, moving somewhere. Maybe moving toward us? Might not be. But if it is moving toward us, that's going to be challenging.
Listening. Moving out.
Okay, clearly they are moving toward us.
Listening. Listening.
All right, boys. I guess we're doing it. That's a slider up. We're gonna have some Dorys in there in front. Get them torpedoes going. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. You betcha. That is an aircraft. And they are dead. Oh, that went kaboom. Yeah, that's fucking shallow water, man. Not a fan.
Engaging now. Engaging now.
Well, the missiles are trying, but they're not doing it. Okay. Oh, well, if any of them are hurt, it doesn't seem like any of them are hurt, seriously.
Listening.
Okay, now I can go ahead and move these guys off and capture here.
Moving out.
Alright, we got some players that are wanting trouble. Guillotine is wanting trouble, clearly. And these guys are heading towards here. I'm going to go ahead and sit this guy on this point until I have it captured, or until I have to fight him. Well, clearly I've got to fight this guy.
Listening. Listening.
Why am I over there?
Listening.
Got a lot of missiles in my way. Kaboosh! Okay, I didn't lose these progress. Good. Well, I'm not going to get any peace to build until I...
Listening. Moving out.
Until I deal with this asshole, so... He got a lot of resources on him. Begin the battle. Let me go ahead and warp in here. He's got particle cannon too, it's a big one. Oh, where my torpedoes at? Oh, PACsub's taking damage. There's the torpedoes. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, show me the chips. Show me the chips. Oh, he's killing the Dory. Can't take this boy out, we got problems. They lost something. Come on. Well, let's finish him. If he brings that particle cannon to bear again, we got real troubles. Alright, that's my Dorys and my PACs. That's the way to get it done. There you go, buddy. That's my boys. Now the Dorys will eat them down eventually. That's what I want to see. Stop him. Don't let him drag us in this shallow water. Well, they've gone aground, I think. There we go.
Listening. Moving out. Listening. Moving out.
All right, so this this session we have accomplished getting this new base. We are capturing some faces around here so that we can eventually capture the quartz stone. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do here, bomb cram bombers or something for take out these land things, because the submarines have a problem with it and the airship has a problem with it, so I'll just create something new that won't have a problem with it. But that's all for right now. Until next time, hasta la vista. Adios!